Today, it's another trip to Music City in back-to-back years as the Vanderbilt Commodores welcome in your Fighting Tigers of LSU. Coach O said this week that the Tigers certainly heard the wake-up call after last week's 44-34 upset loss inside Tiger Stadium. But they look to continue their success away from home, which currently stands at 9 straight victories, including last year's 66-38 record-setting day here in the Tennessee Capitol. Vanderbilt 1-for-2 on third down so far here in the early contest. Motion out of the backfield. Now Seals sprinting to his right. Pressure comes. He's going to be hit and just unloads it out of bounds. Only got the ball about 2 yards. Jabril Cox breathing right down on him. McMath to the left just off the line. Brennan steps up in the pocket, fires. Gets it to Eric Gilbert. Gilbert gets the first down up across the 25 to the 30. It'll be a gain of 15 yards. Give it off John Emery. Emery with a hole up the middle. Gets up the far hash across the 40 and finally brought down at the 44-yard line after a pickup of 14. Brennan swings it on the pass. Emery near side. 45 high steps across midfield and eventually brought out of bounds at the Vandy 45-yard line. 11-yard pickup and a first down for LSU. First down and 10 off to Emery again. Left side stops at about the 38. Now gets to the boundary inside the 30. Bounced out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Great field vision by John Emery Jr. First down, and they'll go to Kirkland on the screen. Got the blocks. He's to the 20, near side. 15, 10, stays upright to the 5. Finds his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers! 28-yard touchdown catch on the screen. Great play, great blocking. Price now going to leave the backfield. He'll line up wide to the left. Brennan with an empty set on second down and 6. Ball at the 18-yard line of the Tigers. Little high snap. Brennan will spin away from pressure. Throw to TDP at the 20-yard line near side. He'll make his way to the 25. Up near the 27-yard line. Pick up the first down for LSU. Brennan with the snap. Stands in the pocket. Slings with some down the field. Catch made up around the 47-yard line by Jeray Jenkins. With the ball at the 18-yard line of the Commodores, Seals. Pressure comes, hit in the pocket. He's going down. The Tigers deliver the sack. They had 5 last week. Backed up now to the 13 of their own. Seals looks right, now turns back to his left, wants to set up the screen. And Andre Anthony just bats it down. LSU again had that one snuffed out. Harrison Smith to punt it for the 4th time tonight. Another nice kick, and Stingley backpedals to the 35 far side. Steps away from one intended tackler. Now up the far sideline showing the speed. He's inside Vandy territory and eventually runs out of room on that far sideline into the Tigers bench. Inside the 40 to the 38-yard line. Beautiful return. And again, LSU with great field position. A 52-yard punt and a 26-yard return by Derek Stingley Jr. Terrace Marshall in the slot. They're going to hand it off. John Emery breaks through the line. Far side inside the 25 and eventually brought down at the 20-yard line. Explosive run again for John Emery Jr. Snap is back. Brennan looking left. Now back across the middle, throws. Terrace Marshall, middle of the end zone, pulls it out of the air. Touchdown, Tigers! 16-yard touchdown strike. Third touchdown of the year for Terrace Marshall. First down and 10 at the 25. Brennan going to swing it out to Emery. Got room far side. Got the block he needed to the 30 and into the sideline. Second down and 2. Emery stays in the backfield. He's going to get the carry. Got a nice block at the line of scrimmage. Breaks an arm tackle at the 40 across the 45 and carries a couple of Commodores up to the 49-yard line. First down and 10 near midfield. Brennan steps back. Unloads, has a man. Marshall at the 30, outrunning the Commodores, middle of the field, 10-5, touchdown, Tigers! 51-yard touchdown strike. Terrace Marshall with his second touchdown of the night, and just like that, the Tigers answer with a score. Here goes Wright, turns it upfield at the 5 and gets absolutely planted at the 5-yard line. I believe Jacoby Stevens may have been the first to get there. Drops back, scans, looking in the end zone, throws on the slant, and it's incomplete. In the hands, but great coverage. Derek Stingley Jr. able to have great coverage on Chris Pierce, and it's incomplete. Again, the Tigers with a single back, little high snapper. Brennan handles it, has a clean pocket, throws out into the flat. Trey Palmer's got it at about the 38-yard line of Vandy, and now 3 Commodores come over and eventually bring him down, but not before he reached the 35 and picked up the first down. 53-yard attempt, hash mark, far side. The kick on its way. It has the leg. Is it between the pipes? It is! 53-yard field goal off the foot of Cade York. A new long. He had a long of 52 a year ago, but give him 3 points for 53 yards out to make it 24-7. Big third down here for your LSU's defense. Sprint out by Seals. Still running for his life. Going to be brought down from behind. Great stop. Stingley fields it at about the 33-yard line, middle of the field. Goes to his right, looking for blockers. Now hesitates, gets up the sideline, and he may be gone. 35-30, cuts in at the 25 and brought down at the 20-yard line. Talk about patience and field vision for Derek Stingley. Not sure if that's actually pumped in audio or the students over in the end zone, but here's the kick on its way, and the kick is good. So Cade York, once again, adds to the lead for LSU, their largest lead of the night of 20 points. Empty backfield, Brennan stands tall in the pocket, fires, racing McMath, has it at midfield, comes near side, breaks one tackle inside the 45, steps out of bounds. Two receivers left, one to the right. Little flea flicker action. Brennan looking for the home run ball towards the end zone. Waiting. Kirkland's got it. Back of the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers. A little razzle-dazzle for Coach Ensminger and company on the flea flicker. Seals back in at quarterback. Wakefield also back in at running back. Seals with the snap. Looking in the end zone. Now drops it off. Hit as he throws, and it's picked off in the end zone. 2 yards deep. Coming out of there is Todd Harris Jr., still upright, up the near sideline, across the 15, the 20, and eventually stopped there. First down and 10 from the 45-yard line. Here's Boutte again, got the slant at the 35. Full house blitz, screen called for. Boutte's got it, finds a little seam, 25, cuts in at the 20, spins off a tackle inside the 15. Hand off Emery, stretches it, 10, 5, far side, into the end zone, touchdown, Tigers! 12-yard touchdown run for John Emery Jr. Puts him well over the century mark running the football tonight. Here's a deep ball down the near sideline, and it may have been knocked up and caught by Elias Ricks. Almost similar play to last week, his second pick of the season.